Moment for the spokesman for Detroit's emergency manager, and it had nothing to do with the city's financial troubles. Take a look here at Bill Nowling's car. He was involved in an accident yesterday morning in Livingston County. Nowling tells 7 Action News he was coming up a hill when he was blinded by the sun and smashed into the back of a semi. He says he's fine. He did need 12 stitches. He says he's just thankful that it's spring break and his kids were not in the car with him.